it's Dawn with numerologist.com, and it's Oracle time. I'll be pulling a card today for February 2013. So as I shuffle the cards here, I'm thinking about the month of February, where in the Northern Hemisphere, we've got kind of the dead of winter, the hope for spring, Groundhog's Day, and of course, Valentine's Day. So let's just see what one of the core vibrations is for February 2013. And as usual, I'll be showing you the card first, then I'll have a look and I'll interpret for you. Here we go. What have we got? The Prince of Swords. So the Prince of Swords is a, this would be considered a royal card. It's a prince, so it's a person. And swords represent thought and air and communication and clarity and focus. These are the energies of the swords. The prince is someone who is not quite an apprentice anymore, but has not quite achieved mastery. So how I see this related to our community actually ties in with the video I did last time about detoxification, and to some degree, that's really connected with mastering the mind and mastering the mindset, doesn't it? So the Prince of Swords is someone who is on an intentional path to use the alignment and the power of the mind to cultivate clarity and to have mastery of his life or her life, of course. He's not quite there yet, but he's on his way. So, how does that relate to you in your life for this month? Well, you'll have to think about that for you personally, but here's a few ideas for you. Maybe you've got the winter blues. A lot of people get the winter blues. That's part of the reason why I go to Southeast Asia every winter, is to get away from the winter blues. So, what do you need to do to align your mind with your intention to whatever your goals are, because the blues will never get you to where your goals are unless perhaps you are a blues musician. So where in your life can you realign your thoughts so that you're sure they're directed toward your goals? Whether that's having the winter blues and needing to get, say, hey, you know what, that's not gonna help me. How am I gonna get in alignment and go for what I want? Or perhaps, given that Valentine's Day is this month, it's related to how you feel. If you're having a conflict in some relationships in your life, not just love relationships, but any core relationships, children, parents, colleagues, anyone that you're in relationship with on a regular basis. If your mind is out of alignment with your intention to have a good relationship by griping, complaining, criticizing, feeling negative and angry or fearful, these things are not going to help you. Look to the Prince of Swords energy to go back to that intention to pursue mastery of the mind over negative thinking. Same thing with love relationships. If you're single, perhaps you're single and you would like to have a love relationship, well, focusing on being single and all the negativity around that, not that it's negative. I don't think being single is negative. But if you're focusing on the negative aspects of it, it's definitely negative. And it's definitely not going to draw to you your perfect soulmate. So if it's about relationships, then again, look to that part of you that's kind of like a Prince of Swords, kind of like someone who's on an intentional path to self-mastery of the mind, the focus, the words, the intention. So those are a few ways that you can use or leverage or work with the energy of the Prince of Swords during this, the month of February 2013. This is Dawn from numerologist.com, and on behalf of myself and the whole team, I wish you a beautiful month. Many blessings.